Along excited to see how my husband reacts when he sees his mom. He hasn't seen his mom or his siblings or anything since 2015, so that's like 8 years. I personally cannot imagine 8 years without seeing my mom. I am very, very much a homebody. I love, like, we live next door to my mom. And my grandpa lives upstairs, so, like, family is all around me, which I personally love. But it's gonna be so much fun. We're super excited. We are going to be there for 3 weeks. 3 weeks. Three. Not one, not two, but three is 3 weeks. And I'm excited. We'll be on the beach. We'll go check out the markets. I'm gonna have to do some videos for you guys. I can't figure out what to do with my hair. I'm gonna have to, like, video some things and show you our trip. It's gonna be a blast. So I'm excited about that. I am doing well in school still. I just had a call with one of the professors today. We were learning about, I read about closing entry and bad debt expense. I'm taking accounting. And I just needed a little bit more explanation because there were some things that I didn't quite understand. And the bad debt expense is still a little bit hazy for me, but it's a little bit better than what it was. So I'm excited to be done with this class, get on to the next one, and just get as many done as I can before we go to Tonga, because we go to Tonga at the end of my semester, so I want to get them all. I'm going to school at Western Governors, so it's not completely online, and you pay a semester price, and then you can do as many classes as you can in that semester, so I'm trying to get as many classes done as I can, so my graduating date is earlier. I have to pay less in school. Things like that. See, just the cat, like the see you next week.